Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to another gameplay video of Skylanders Trap Team. And today we'll be leveling up Snapshot for part 2 to get him to level 12. Alright, let's do this.
Slobber Trap.
Croak and roll.
I'm guessing that's Chappy Mountain over there. Home of our next super bad guy and fellow enchilada enthusiast, the Chappy May. You know, I had my own belt once too. Mount Flinmore, it was called. Turns out it was made entirely of cake. So after the first rainy season, whoosh, whole thing washed away. Just wish I'd known ahead of time. I would have eaten so much more of it. Anyway, I think I see Buds over there. Good luck, Skylander. And if you find out the Chappy Mountain is also made of cake, make sure to let me know.
Skylander, I have assembled a crack team of Mabu workers to help us fix the bridges so we can lay siege to this mountain. Only problem is, I tend to become pretty intense in these situations, and my aggressive tone has frightened them away. I need you to go after them, Skylander. Convince them that we've got a job to do here, and this is no time to hide inside strange houses. Yeah, that can come later.
Okay, I'll admit it. I'm just plain scared, so I came in here to hide. Sue me. But now that you're here, I'm starting to think that maybe I should get out there and help you guys. Remember your courage, Snuckles. Courage. Okay? Count me in.
Good work. Just need to find two more of those little guys.
Scared of nothing, Skylander. I just accidentally locked myself inside this jail cell. Why would a normal house even have a jail cell? But if you can find something to blow this door open, I'll help you, I swear. Thanks a million, Skylander.
Boomsticks! One more Mabu, and we're in business here.
Well, howdy there, Skylander. I've managed to get myself a little stuck. Don't know how exactly I got here, but I do know that I can't seem to get down. Any chance you could find a way up here yourself and escort me off this ledge?
Yeah.
Oh, will you look at that? All right, Skylander, I'm ready to pick...
All right. First order of business today is opening up this here gate that stands between us and kicking some Choppy Mage tail. So let's do it!
Yeah! All right! The Choppy Mage has a tail?
Skylanders of the Life Element are stronger in this show.
Get it on!
Washed up.
Not sure how screwing down the coil would help unlock that big door, but see if you can screw down more of them. And you guys, Mabu Defense Force, how about building a bridge for our Skylander comrade over here? I bet the chompy mage is right inside the mountain, but even if he's not, still would be kind
of
cool.
Skylanders of the Tech Element are stronger in this zone.
It is I, the chompy mage, and you are not chompy, so I don't like you. I don't like bridges either. Oh, don't try to move too much while I blast you.
It's school time.
Blasted by my own cannon. Not fair. Arms away. Not again. I am going to have to fly away now, but when we meet again, I will definitely make sure not to leave any cannons around for you to shoot me with.
Come on, fellas. Let's build another bridge.
Sounds good to me.
If he had a tail, I didn't see it.
Cruiser, cruiser.
Broken all! It's hunting time!
Cruiser, cruiser, defeated.
Huh? Is it too late to say I'm sorry? Where am I? Over. Wherever it is, it isn't over.
Over. Cruiser, cruiser, trapped.
Still see you. Looks like we've almost got this big door open. Just find the next corridor. And what are you standing around for, Mabu Defense Force? Oh, yep, wait. Like you guys are moving. And you're building a bridge. Nice one.
Stronger in the sun. Sweet.
The last one, Skylander. Mountain door is down, ready to be infiltrated. Why don't you build them another bridge, Mabu Defense Force? Hey, great! Nice going! Better head over there, Skylander. Quick style. Don't want those noobs wander around inside without you. Force were immediately captured and taken to separate jail cells. See if you can rescue those guys and let them know we'll probably need to spend a bit more time training before their next mission.
In ahead of you like that, but I was able to figure out how their elevator system works. Come on, I'll show you. Going up. Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this zone.
Guy was framed, okay?
Broccoli guy. Broccoli guy defeated.
Huh? Oh boy, what's gonna happen to Broccoli guy?
Oh man, the Broccoli guy just keeps getting worse for me here every day, I tell ya.
Broccoli guy trapped.
Hey, you know what? I'm over it. I'm cool. I'm on board completely with the new plan here. Broccoli guy rules!
Broccoli guy. Awful nice of you to rescue me, Skylander. Here, I can help you take the next elevator. No!
Villains are stronger in this zone. Incrementally increasing the difficulty. Well, that's about to change.
Super magma form. Mage defeated.
Ah! What the? What did I do to deserve this? Oh yeah, all that stuff I did. Oh! Who will look after the trophy?
Chompy Mage trapped.
I suppose we should just accept this, eh, Chompy Puppet? Just go with the flow, man!
Thank you.
curtains kind of reminds me of something.
What the? Hey, stranger.
I mean, Tessa. Hi. Hello there. You're looking well.
You're not so bad yourself. Come on, let's land right over there. That evil chef Pepperjack was coming after the Phoenix Chicken. I came up here to help protect her. I should have known that the Skylanders would be on the Cape.
That's right, Tessa. Wherever danger lurks, you are sure to find heroes like us. And since there are no other heroes like us, it's just going to be us.
Right. Anyway, I was thinking that we could go scout ahead, try to find the Phoenix Chicken, while the Skylanders take care of the bad guys.
Oh, and on the way, I can catch you up on all the latest adventures of Flynn the Pirate. Spoiler alert, they're all awesome!
A smash hit!
Hey, Skylander! Have you seen any crazy nuts hanging around this place?
Hey, I'm sitting right here, you know.
No, silly. I wasn't talking about you. I mean these magical boingo nuts that grow here. And if you take one over to a spot like this, kablam! Instant vine bridge.
Nice stopping me.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Dreadnought defeated.
Do you think that vortex is a good thing, Troll 2?
No!
Looks like we work for the Portal Master, Troll 2. Oh, okay. So what do we do now, then?
Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this show.
Yes, I have to admit that when I first saw you teaming up with a bad guy, I was nervous. Nervous and also kind of hungry. But after seeing that and eating a sandwich, I now say boom to this whole arrangement.
days.
Chill, Bill. Chill Bill defeated.
Ah. Remember me as a hero!
Chill Bill trapped.
No problem. I can roll with anything. That's why they call me Chill Bill. That and all the freezing I do. I aim to freeze. Whoa!
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this show.
What's a big idea, Chief? is a bit tougher than I imagined. But like they say, you gotta break eggs if you wanna make an omelet. And I do wanna make an omelet. Attack! Of me.
Cuckoo Clocker.
Time tries. Ooh, it's getting crowded in here.
Cuckoo Clocker defeated.
Run! Guess it's bye-bye, Birdie!
Cuckoo Clocker trapped.
Not getting away from us this time! Your looks like you're never- Flynn, you're really hurt. You've got to get back to the Academy right away.
Okay, Master, but only because you say so.
Skylanders of the Fire Element are stronger in this zone.
Bombshell.
Up, up, up! Villains are stronger in this zone.
Thank you.
Jack. He has a kooks go twice you did, though. They're pretty high strung, being kooks. But they might warm up to you if you can prove yourself at our Sky Stone Smash game. It's something we made up to temporarily escape the madness of this high-pressure kitchen environment. Here, I'll show you.
Cruiser. Blaster drawn.
I'll try your angry intuition.
So, Batterson says we can trust you. But it'll take a little more than that to convince us.
Yeah, we weren't born yesterday here.
I do agree with my fellow Seashester.
But if you beat me at Sky Stone Smash, we might consider possibly letting you in to see the big man himself.
You like the heat? need a star in the belly there, I tell you what.
Sure,
shot. After that,
sure, shot.
Jack defeated. Chef Pepperjack trapped.
All right, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this video. We level up Dark Soundtrack to level 12 in the next part. We'll be leveling up to level 13. Yeah, 13. I almost lost it for a second, and it's like 1 minute away from an hour in this video, so I'm gonna end it right here. So yeah, subscribe for more, and I'll be doing a different gameplay for the next video, maybe. Okay, see you guys later. Bye.